The Delta variant of the coronavirus has been causing issues all across the globe, and it's for a couple of specific reasons, as researchers are finding out. Through the study of one particular outbreak that closely traced 167 people that were infected from an original base case, researchers were able to find some incredible information. Daily PCR testing was done, and they found that after being infected, most people developed symptoms 2 days earlier than the original virus. 4 days is all it took to develop symptoms, and that first PCR test that showed a positive result always carried the highest viral load. This could mean that the Delta variant is the most infectious right at the start of the infection when you're not even sure if you have it yet. In fact, viral loads in those patients were more than 1,000 times higher than the original virus. More information and more research needs to be done on this as it continues to spread across the globe. I'll post what I know so far on my Twitter feed, @GregDWeather.